Have we found our second home, finally? A planet same like Earth, or even better. Speculoos-2c could be the habitable or even already inhabited world we are always looking for. Astrobiologists are very interested in identifying stars that host planets orbiting within their habitable zone, the distance at which the energy from a star is just right to support liquid water on a planet's surface. Finding planets that are similar in size to the Earth and in a habitable zone could be the first step in locating a distant world that could be support life as we know it. Discovering systems that host such world will help narrow down the search for habitable exoplanets and could identify planets to be studied in more detail with powerful instruments like the Webb Space Telescope. In a new paper, NASA-supported scientists have predicted that there is an Earth-sized planet in the habitable zone of the star Speculoos-2. Moreover, this planet would have finished its formation process within the habitable zone, and it could be one of the most Earth-like planets yet identified. The TRAPPIST-1 system is one example where Earth-sized planets are known to be orbit in the star's habitable zone. However, it is thought that these planets were not always located in this region, and instead they migrated to their host star's habitable zone after their formation. This is different from what is believed to have happened with the Earth. Scientists believe that the Earth has always been in the habitable zone of the Sun, allowing billions of years in which life could originate and evolve. In 2019, the search for habitable planets eclipsing ultra-cool stars, Speculoos, project began operating with the goal of identifying planets whose atmosphere could be suitable target for characterization by the Webb Telescope. Now, astronomers with the project announced the discovery of two super-Earths, rocky planets larger than Earth, orbiting in the habitable zone of this dim red dwarfed star called Speculoos-2. Although we cannot predict how many planets a given planetary system has, we can determine, assuming similarity to typical planetary system and an additional planet, what the most likely location and properties of that planet are. By modeling the architecture of the system, scientists predict that there is an Earth-sized planet in the habitable zone, and importantly, this planet has been sitting in the habitable zone since the early days of its formation. If astronomers are able to confirm the presence of this potential planet, it could be an excellent candidate for future astrobiology studies. Soon, we hope the James Webb Space Telescope might tell us more about whether it has an atmosphere and what it contains. Please like, subscribe, and share to support and watch more interesting documentaries on space and planets.